up guys, it's Kane on the Gaga, and I am back here with another video. And today's video is about to be a little interesting, guys. So today is currently the day before I'm going to be going to Texas. Tomorrow I'm going to board a plane. I'm going to Texas. I'm going to hang out with Twin Bros and Pim Industries. Man, this was a very short notice trip, but man, is it going to be a fun one. I already know if I'm linking up with Twin Bros and Pim Industries, oh yeah, this is going to be fun, guys. So make sure y'all stay tuned for this video, and I'll pick up this camera tomorrow while I'm on my way to the airport. And yeah, guys, I'll catch y'all there. Stay tuned.
Well, we're here, guys. Now I'm just waiting to board the plane and yeah, take off to Dallas. So this will be interesting.
I like it. Lately, I've been thinking about all the puss I've had lately, about all the drink I've been drinking. Oh, lately I've been fucking. Every time I hit a new town, I find my way all around. Oh, lately I've been killing. Yes, I've been stealing and fibbing. I'm just a old school villain. Let's get it. Lately I've been moving, 'cause there ain't no room for an outlaw like me. Lone Star, Texas, I'm player made. They gon' ask where I'm from Better Bay. Well, we got them all, yeah, yeah. And we got a law, yeah, yeah. Lone Star, Texas, I'm player made. They gon' ask where I'm from Better Bay. Well, we got them all, yeah, yeah. And we got a law, yeah, yeah. Told Jordan I need 30 piece for the winner. I'm about to make music, get high and eat dinner. I've been acting like bears out in Yellowstone, and I only come out to fuck yellow bones. I got a mystery, sucking dick and cleaning dishes. If you want them extensions, just act right and
I'm currently in Texas, and I'm at a gun store called Texas Gun Experience. And yes, it's an experience. Look at this. Minigun. God dang. And then, not only a minigun, look you here. So here we are on a machine gun wall. For one, we're getting a 2-for-9 saw. We already know we're playing with that. That's a done. I don't know what else we said we're going to get. A couple more.
But this is about to be fun.
Bro. Yo, this is about to be epic. With that, you
I
want
to buy one over there. Ain't
gonna stand long. Oh, and then there's the.
They do have.
There's the AUG.
Technically, you can buy those all the semi. Yeah, that's not the same.
Yeah. Damn, son.
Some people try to. It's not legal.
You gotta crank it.
You might like it a little more.
Oh, weird.
Yeah, that thing hates guns.
Yeah. He said, fuck that. Yeah. Let's move to the saw.
If it jams out, take control.
Yeah. So we've been laying down. Like this.
Yeah.
Right hand on the gun. Absolutely hand up underneath the buttstock. Right now it's on fire, but when I give it to you, it's gonna be on safe, so it's gonna be on the opposite side. You're gonna push it down, you just let it rip. You have to full on.
Alright.
Let it rip.
Sweet.
And it's ready to rock and roll.
Hell yeah.
Now perfect, I'm gonna lay down.
Once more.
You got it?
Oh. Gotta lay down.
Yes.
Got it?
Yep.
Fingers clear.
And the buttstock, back it. Bring that gun into your body. And into you. Perfect. Once you're ready,
pull the trigger.
Put off safe. On fire. All right, perfect.
All right, ready?
Let's see this right.
Let's see it.
Yep.
Going hot.
Yep.
Ooh, yeah.
Well, that trigger down. Don't let it go. Burst fire.
Ah, man. No, motherfucker, no.
Look at that side.
Woo.
Get it?
This is going to be mean. Still on the road, 12 minutes away from Pimby's. Me and the twin bros on the road. We'll update you when we get there. Boys, we have made it. Pimby, Bama, we're here. Ooh, this look at this sexy motherfucker though.
It's gonna be fun.
God. And the Prodigy. Woo. With the JTS. Yeah, we're having fun today, boys.
Yeah. Dude. This is gonna be fucking wild. Dude. Woo!
That's insane. Ooh. This right here, boy. This right here. Oh shit. Oh man. Damn, bro. Dude, we're about to have some fucking fun. This is gonna be a fun fucking day, bro. Hell yeah. Man, I couldn't even do this shit, but Pimby with one hand is gonna give it a go. Yeah, he could even.
Guns empty, obviously. I've got one round of magazine. This would be 3 in a row.
Bro, no.
That's 3 in a row.
Bro. No. Fuck.
All right, this is K9 with the Glock 21 trying to do an air rack like I just did.
So, obviously that shit's not easy, bro. Yeah, see, look. That shit is not easy, bro. It's not happening. That's a fuck, bro.
Said it had
the trigger back to make it easier.
It does.
I know it's not bad.
Man, bro, so that shit's not easy as y'all see, bro. That, I don't know, man. All right, push up test. It's flexing. Ooh. Still
fine. Lord like me. Lone Star Texas, I'm playing made. They gon' ask where I'm from better pay. We got boss.
Man, we're out here, we're about to have fun. Really loving Texas, bro. This shit's about to be wild. Bro.
Loading trays and loading.
Hey, so you ready for this, Pimby?
Yeah.
This is about to be wild.
You got keys or a knife on you?
Look at that. Just open range, man. Nothing but for shooting. What's going on over here, though? Whew. Man, look how big that thing is. That's huge. Yeah, you're right. That's what she would say again, too. That motherfucker's big, boy. Hell yeah. This is going to be fun. Hey, let's see this.
All right. Fucked up left hand, so if I got bad recall control, you know why.
Prodigy, baby. Ooh.
Like a motherfucker, dude.
Bro.
Yeah.
Hell yeah, bro.
All right.
Here we are, Little Richard. Oh, I'm excited. Bro, the feeling. That thing feels flawless, man. Ooh. I like that.
Man, look at that beauty. And Pippi calls this his $100 Glock, man. That thing's still pretty,
bro. I'm a little sketched out about this one, because, you know, the fact that I had a gun blow up me the other day, but gonna shoot it anyway.
Let's have high hopes, my guy.
All right.
That cleared up.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Let's see this.
Go live.
Hoffman, the Orca's home.
I have a 3D printed Orca, goddammit!
Yes, sir!
What is that you shooting?
Hell yeah!
3D printed AR-15.
Woo! Hell yeah! Oh, Cowboy style in Texas. Hell yeah.
Not full auto, semi auto.
Oh.
Alright, so got a 12 inch can, registered of course. Yep. Chromed up Mac, 32 round mag with a nice little Hawk optic. Let's see what we got
here today. Hell yeah.
Oh.
That can inside. On the end. That thing is quiet. I don't think you need ear pro at this point. Man, that thing is dead quiet. That's deadly, my guy. Man, y'all want to see this? This is that super safe. Oh, yeah, 22. Ooh,
yeah,
just
wait.
Yeah.
Uh-oh, hold on. Let's see.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. I got
to oh, boy. The big daddy. Ooh-ooh. Oh, God, I felt that. I fucking felt that, bro.
Hey, I felt the wave on this.
Bro.
That first shot made me jump like 2 feet back.
Hell yeah.
You can get one more in this motherfucker.
Ooh. Hell yeah.
Yeah. It's not here in a minute.
What do you
do? Super
safe
22.
Stuff,
this has
me
excited.
Barely do the 450. What is that in there? What is he shooting? That's the
Bushmaster? Oh, I think the firing pin might have broke last night.
Yeah, it might have.
Ready? All right. Here we are, cowboy going to Texas. That's it, right there. Come check it out.
He got that 6.5 Granada in this.
Oh. Hey, there's still a round in there, I think.
It's like
you
need me to check that for you?
Oh.
You good, bro?
Man, you know that had to hurt. Look at that. Oh. These rounds, man.
Oh, you good, man?
Oh, no, that's
pretty cool.
Look at that.
Yeah, those are the
450
rounds right there.
Man, you know that shit hurt. Let's see this shit. Oh. You can pop a cup or a vent sender. Look at that. Oh!
God damn!
Oh, the concussive blast off that, bro.
Look. God, I don't think you realize how big that is, bro.
That's half the size of your foot.
Yeah, man, that is huge.
I'm keeping this.
Woo, hell yes, bro. I love Texas.
You got a speedy boy?
Let's see how he likes it.
This one's not set up, remember?
Oh. Yeah, I know.
Here we go. Oh, it jammed up. Hell yeah. Send it. All right, we've got Kimby's one and only Nielsen, and I'm excited. Man, this is why I love Texas. Check this out. Do y'all hear that? Bro, that's fucking sick. Man. Let's see it, John. The every walking curse. I said the curse. Let's see it. Your redemption, baby. Oh, yeah. That's actually fucking nice. That's smooth as shit. Man. Woo!
Let's hold it. Hold it.
Let's see this.
That's an eight.
Yeah, this is. That's an eight, too?
Yeah.
Guys, don't even stress. There's hundreds and hundreds and thousands of feet and acres or whatever of open property. So everything shooting is controlled.
What kind of site? What kind of site?
Front to back. Going hot. Clear. You good?
Good.
All right. 50 time, baby.
Oh, Lord.
I'm not where I want to be. Super safe 450 Bushmaster. Going hot.
I'm being a dipshit.
Hey, but it worked. It worked.
Pop out right now, pull my big one on these hoes, damn. I'm not acrobatic, I'm not flipping on my bro, nope. All my shit be fashionable, I cannot get exposed at all. Real talking stick, I catch a bitch before I catch a cold.